I think when it's all over, it just comes back in flashes, you know? It's like a kaleidoscope of memories. It all just comes back. But she never does. I think part of me knew the second I saw her this would happen. It's not really anything she said, or anything she did. It was the feeling that came along with it. And the crazy thing is, I don't know if I'm ever gonna feel that way again. But I don't know if I should. I knew her world moved too fast and burned too bright, but I just thought, how can the devil be pulling you towards someone who looks so much like an angel when she smiles at you? Maybe she knew that when she saw me. I guess I just lost my balance. I think that the worst part of it all wasn't losing her. It was losing me. It was a fire fight. A few mistakes ago, I was taking sides. You left me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. Free. I guess it didn't care. I guess I liked that. And when I fell on, you took a step back. Without me. Without me. Without me.
Shame on me now!